the heck do they do with it, though?
You know, sometimes you get a little older and you start to lose your mind. You know, it's that thing that my great, wonderful aunt, and she wasn't a great aunt, she was just a great aunt. And she was the eldest of my father's brothers or sisters, who died a few years ago, who taught me what CRS is.
Woo! Amen!
And for those of you who don't know what that is, talk amongst yourselves. So this is arguably one of my favorite songs that I ever recorded back when I was with the Partridge Family, and yeah. It is a little flat, but I can live with it. I'll probably just screw it up anyway. The song was written by the great Jerry Goffin of Carole King and Jerry Goffin and the great, great songwriting team. And I was flabbergasted because he walked into the studio one afternoon, evening actually, and I had a couple of big hits, and apparently he had been working with Wes Farrell, my producer, and he walked in with a cassette, which, of course, that was very high-tech at the time. I think it was 72 or so. But that's the way we wrote and produced and got demos made at those times. Yeah, it worked pretty well. But Jerry walked in, and I had been a big fan of his, and he walked up to me. He was a little bit of sort of a left field kind of a guy, but incredibly talented. He wrote Up on the Roof. He wrote You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman for Aretha. You know, I mean, the guy was brilliant. And yeah, he worked for like 15 years with Carole King, you'd think so. Anyway, I was flabbergasted because I was a big fan of his and all the songs that he had written. And he said, "Here, I wrote this song for you." What? You wrote this song for me? I felt like I was like 12. Because the stuff that I had heard began when I was like 11 and 12. I mean, if I told you the hits that he wrote, it's just a list of things that all of us know. And he was brilliant. I would say genius. And there are very few I've worked with. But he wrote this song, and it may be one of my top three Partridge Family songs ever recorded, and I'm really proud of it. So I'm going to try and sing it as well as I can now tonight. Thank you both. Will there come a time we can find the time to reach out for one another? Thank you. each other. We've been traveling in circles such a long, long time, trying to say hello. Oh, we can just let it ride, shoot someone at night. I'd like to get to know. I'll meet you. To reach out to